seeing the things that people are saying to her, like all these threats and like all this stuff she has to deal with, it's just so bad.
Yeah, I'd rather be a lover than a fighter.